and friends, welcome back to my channel. So I'm gonna make this flute. You're gonna need earbuds. I just removed the cotton. Then mark, we'll be using blue on this side, then green and white in the middle, again green and blue. So let's start. Take 1.5 meter of thread. Take I'm taking 8 blue beads. Now take the measurement like this, hold it around it. It's perfect. 8. So we gonna make a knot here. Please make 2-3 knots. And cut extra thread. What we're going to do, we will come out of first bead and take one single bead, skip the next and go through next. So basically we are doing the round beaded stitch. Please make sure that the bead we add, we will keep it up. Take one, skip one and go through next one. In such a way we will repeat. Take one, skip one and go through next one. We'll repeat till the end, skip one and come out of the last one. As you can guys see, I've reached the part where our last I came out of the last bead where we started. Then we will come out of the first bead we added. The first bead we added. Now we are going to fill up with one single bead all these gaps that we just formed. Take a bead, go through next bead, take a bead, go through next. Take a bead, go through next. Take a bead and just go through next. So this is our starting point again. So we'll come out of the first, just next to it, and then pick up another blue bead, skip a bead and go through next bead. Take a bead, skip a bead and go through next. Take a bead, skip the bead and go through next one. So I'm gonna make till the marking, the blue marking, and then start with the green and then white. So I've just finished my green and I'm switching to white. These colors you won't be able to see, that's why I'm gonna show again with white. I'm gonna pick up one white, come out of, pick up one white and fill in the gaps, pick up one white, fill in the gaps, pick up one white and fill in the gap. Now this is our starting point, so we will be coming out of the first white we filled, and we start again filling up in between. See, so we will be filling it up with whites now. And we, when we are at the starting point, so we will be coming out of two. Then again pick up one, fill in the gaps. Repeat continuously, then change to green and then blue. If you guys don't have the ear cleaning buds, you can go for toothpicks, pencils, or else the refill inside the pen. Take anything inside and just make around it. So let me finish it up till the end. As you can guys see, this I just finished this thing. Now what I'm going to do, I'll make a knot here where we just ended. Circle the thread around the needle, go two more beads ahead, make a knot there, because I always make sure that 2-3 knots are done. Now we'll try to come in between blue and green, this line. So what we're going to do, we will just try to reach there. By passing the thread through beads. So we are almost there. I just zigzag one single line up and down and reach to that point. Now I'm gonna take one violet and one white. And then go through that same point where we came out. Oops. Wait. Take one large bead and one white. We skip the white and come out of the large bead and go through same bead where we came out and pull it tightly. Then again go below the same line, just go below, just below that bead. See this one, I'm gonna add tassels here. So let's pick up the beads. So I'm gonna take like 10 blue beads. One violet, one white, and then we'll skip the white and come out of the large bead, and again through all the beads, 10 blue beads, and come out of them. And go through the same bead where we came out. Please make sure that you pull it properly, these threads. So this is how it looks. I'm gonna choose random beads just next to it and make more tassels. So I'm done with my tassels. So I'll just make a knot there and cut it. Take any random bead. And make a knot. And cut the thread. And it's done. So this is how it looks. I think I need to glue it up a bit because the straw is moving.